So a very, very difficult day out on the water?
Yeah, it was very difficult. First race, it's like always here when this Beller is... wind is coming from all sides, but first race was not so big problem. It was pretty much okay. You could sail from both sides. On the end, on the top mark, we came together, and it was okay. But second race was really unfair, and conditions they are. Not, I cannot say even that it was hard, because few boats they were sailing in reach, few boats in upwind, and few boats they were staying totally without wind. And I think that race committee had to cancel that race. It was totally unfair. And last race was also, I will say, like the first one. You have chance from left or right, and it was a bit better on the right, but not so big shifts, and it was okay.
So are you looking forward to tomorrow? You're trying a different format again? You know, it's almost like a 100-meter shootout, you know?
We will see how it will be, but I don't like it. Immediately I can say. Also, I didn't like so much this format with it. Two medal race, I think it have to, maybe they have to come back on the old system which we sailed last season. I think it's much fair for these guys who all championship are sailing good.
Okay, thanks so much for your time.
Thank you.
So Tina, you had a very impressive day today.
Today was really hard to sail. This morning wind called Beller, it's really shifty. So, I had a good day, 2 first and 1 9. I'm not really happy with the second race. I was in a position to be in top 3, but then I just didn't cover the fleet and just stayed out of the wind. So, but I'm happy. The 2 first was okay. I had a good start and a good strategy, and then with the good speed, it's easy to win.
Are you excited about tomorrow? It's another new format, but you know, the racing is going to be very close.
Yeah, it's new format, but I don't care. We'll see tomorrow what kind of wind will be, and I'll just give my best.
Okay, good luck for tomorrow, and thank you so much.
Thank you.